me. Oh, come on.
Okay. Have no fear. Slam it into second gear. It should be easier to drive then. Also, it's in neutral and not reverse.
No, I couldn't. I was trying to get it. All right. Okay, it's not any fucking easier. The thing just spins out all the fucking time. It's not going into reverse. I'm trying to get it into reverse. I'm pressing B, like, all the time. It's just not going into reverse now for some reason. Wait, what the f- This is so fucking frustrating. Holy shit. Okay, we're just gonna have to drive back real slow. What the fuck? Okay, look, if you just take it really easy, it's fine. And still kind of fast, too. Is that a moose? Oh, no, it's not. Oh my god, okay. Okay. We don't want to crash now. It's vitally important that we don't. We have a full tank of gas. We have a perfectly good car here that we could get back and finally get back to work on our summer car that we've been hoping to complete for some time now, but constantly. Oh, okay, it's happening. Look how fast. Oh. Oh. Okay, let's slow down a little bit though, because we're going way too fast. No. Okay, that was close. All right, no problem, guys. We got this. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. Oh. Perkele. Perkele. Okay, I think I can see our whole clusterfuck of machinery and supplies up ahead. Okay, perfect. All right, nice. We want to go into park. And we want to turn off the car. Oh. Oh. Okay. First things first, the beer. Nice. Okay, we need this crap as well. The coolant. It's vitally important for the summer car. A million cases of beer as well. Also, the fucking door! Fuck me! Jesus Christ! Just stay open! Some of this stuff might have to go in the back seat. Wait, you can't open the back seat? What? What's with these fucking doors? Just stay fucking open! Okay, stay open now. It worked! We jammed it into a beer crate. Nice. Oh, God. I'm fucking losing it with this game now, guys. Oh, my. Give me fucking strength. Okay, let's pile all this stuff up because we can, hilariously, we can clip through all of it. Okay, this is like the fucking thing that we need the most out of all this crap. Okay. Good. Now we can just like easily shove it all in the back. Okay, perfect. Let's not forget this thing, whatever it is. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I have to reach. Perfect. Punch the windows. Hell no. I'm not wrecking this car. Not after all this.
You are my hero.
Oh, for...
And a real human being. And a real hero.
Fuck!
A real human being.
Okay, thanks. You're mine too, Professor Billow. Fucking stupid ass fucking... Alright, where is it? We're not leaving without this thing, that's for damn sure. We need this. Okay, it's... Fuck me, you know what? I don't even trust it. This is how much I don't trust it. I'm gonna put this in the front seat with me. Just in case it clips out of the trunk or something. Sure. Fucking stay open, please! Fuck! I fucking earned! I'm so angry! Jeez! Okay. Okay. Good. Oh god, these fucking... Fuck this stupid thing. I'm never coming back to get it ever again. That's it. I've changed my mind. I never want it back. This is gonna have to go into the fucking... This is gonna have to go in the trunk. Alright. Let's make sure that it's closed. It's closed. Okay. Alright. We're ready. Alright, serenity now. I can't even hear the fucking car engine. Like, what the fuck is going on? Okay. All right, we're out of here. Yo, let's get out of here. Word to your mother. We're on our way home. Fucking car. Wait. Okay. We're almost there. We may just make it back. With any luck. Yes. Okay. We might just make it back. Let's just hope for the best. Oh, it's really hard to drive. I think I'm getting the hang of it though. Why do we need a summer car if we have this thing now? Why are we building a car when we just have this? Look, it's got flames on it and everything. What's the point? Oh my god, we're so close to home right now. Not now, muscle car. Don't fail me now. Cause if you fail me now, I'm gonna uninstall this fucking game. Game, why are you so bad? No, I'm just joking. It's actually a pretty good game. Frustrating at parts, though. I mean, it's taken a long ass time to get to this point. Whereby we're sort of like almost there with the old my summer car. At least we can put this belt on and the engine might work. Oh balloons. We've been out for a while now. It's getting dark. Do we need the lights on? Hell yeah, we do. That's better. Now I can see at least. Okay, I got this, guys. Don't worry. Old Sipsy does it again. Just when you thought things were going bad. No. Oh, shit. It's on the ground. It's fine. It's still in the car. That's the main thing. Oh, that turn. It's just taken so professionally. Oh. He's like a rally driver. Oh, God, we got back here in like no time flat because of this muscle car being so fast and agile and incredible. Okay, let's park this thing like outside the house here. But not in the way. We don't want to park it in the way of my summer car, though. Why can't I put it into reverse? Anyone? Or park, for that matter. But, like, it's parked in the dumbest spot now. Okay, we'll put it here then. Fuck, I don't even care. Let's turn the lights off. Lights off. Turn off the radio. Turn that shit on. I did it! Oh, finally, the fucking fan belt. All right, for the sets. Oh, perfect. Here we go. This is more like it. Back in action. Okay, it's gonna go in here, right? Oh man, we're almost there. We got the belt. Is that the last part that we need? Oh, fuck me. Okay, we've also got all this other stuff in here as well, in the trunk of the muscle car. We have this coolant. Where does the coolant go? That goes into the car after the engine is in, right? So let's put that there. What time is it? Oh god, I gotta go pretty soon. We might have to finish this tomorrow at this rate. We have this thing, which is what, brake fluid or something? I have no idea where that goes. We'll just put it there for now. And what else did we get? Oh yes, that's right. Motor oil. It's moil. M-oil. Super grade. Okay, perfect. You know what? Since we have so many cases, let's get some beer out in the garage for while we're working, as well as indoors. Is that a good idea? Everyone is okay with this? We'll just put it down on the floor here and we can just drink from it freely. And then we'll take the rest of the groceries inside. Hello?
Whatever happened to that mosquito spray you bought?
Oh, I'm not sure. Oh, it must be in the fucking truck somewhere. It probably just fell out and I couldn't find it or use it or whatever. Okay, we're hungry and thirsty, so let's first have some, wait, how do you use this? Now that I kind of know the controls, I still don't think you can actually use the shower. I think it's just this. Okay, perfect. Sauna's still on. I'm not too worried about being dirty, though. Okay, we've eaten.
I think you need more brake fluid, feels bad, man.
What? Really, Tweenie? Oh, yeah. What makes you say that? And Seller Blocky? Thanks very much for the donations. Okay. Is it morning? It's afternoon. It's finally Monday! Oh, it's finally Monday. And it's like Monday morning as well. Oh, perfect. Okay. Now, are we ready to put this thing into the... Can we hoist the engine in? Wait, where does it go? Which way does it go in? Oh, what? The fuck? No! How? It was was all screwed in. How did that come off? Oh, fuck me. That was screwed in perfectly as well. What the hell? Oh, that's made me so angry. I think it's the smallest one, isn't it? Or maybe second smallest? Third smallest? Fuck, that was in too. What the hell? It is the smallest. It is. It was totally in. What the fuck? You got a bolt to hoist and lower it in? Okay. Is that all of them? Oh, there's one here too. Okay, that should all be in. These are all in. The bolt. You actually have to hoist and lower it in? What is this thing? Open the door, there's more screws, really? What the fuck? Why doesn't the fucking door stay open? I don't see any more. Oh shit. Wait, you mean like in here somewhere? No, I don't think there's any. I think we got those ones. Okay. So what did we say about the engine? What? Oh, you know what? I need to save, but I won't do it right now. Because I think we're okay. Do you have to actually... Oh, fuck, the engine is just wrecking the whole thing. You have to lower it in, I guess. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Come on. Come on, car. Come on, my summer car. Okay, that's better. Man. I gotta do these again? Oh, no. Yeah, I do. Oh, man. Okay. Which one was it? It was like this one, I think. Nope. Man, I wish I would have gotten that mosquito spray now. It's so annoying. Maybe we'll have the radio on. Let's do it.
Minusta on oikein mukava tutustua uusi
better. Okay, it's like maybe this one. Fuck. Finally. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna have to hoist the engine in, I think. But I think it's ready to go. Bring the radio closer, what? Is it not loud enough?
Tuohan kuulostaa pahemmalta kuin mitä itse syyhypunkki. Miksei siinä voi lukea suoraan näin? Syyhypunkkeja vastaan ei ole hoitoa. He tulevat, munivat ja kuolevat vasta kun kantajansakin. Jos kutiaminen sormen välissä tai ranteessa tai polvessa tai penisessä
okay. Alkaa... Which screwdriver was, or the wrench was it for this? It was like this one, I think.
Haittavaikutukset. Verenvuoto.
No.
Kipu.
This one?
Kyseisen elimen menetys. Jos hoito ei toimi 3 viikossa, niin olet jo kuollut ja madot syövät sinua sisältäpäin haudassasi. Naaraista ei ole what? Kuin harmia.
Okay, we'll do it, don't worry. Okay, so now we need to put this thing here again and then lower this thing down. Oh god, it's gonna take forever. It's like slow Russian. Finnish sounds too non-Finnish. People like the Jarl of Whiterun having a stroke. Oh, really? Okay, it's right down. Now we should be able to tighten the bolts. Okay, so now we hoist it up. What the fuck? Did something just fall off? You need to hoist the radio? You need to tighten the belt or it will fall off. Where? This belt. Oh. This thing needs to be screwed in too, I think. Wait, but that's with a screwdriver? What? Oh, shit, that was close. Man, that thing would have fallen off. Okay, what else needs screwing? That's the first time I've ever had to use the screwdriver the whole time. It's crazy. Okay, so that's ready. Okay, so now I should be able to hoist it up more. Right? And put it in? Tighten the alternator out? What? The alternator? Where's the alternator? I have no idea where the alternator is even is. That's the carburetor. Where did we put the alternator again? Does anyone remember? Is this it? That's the distributor. Is this the alternator? It's all in. Everything's in. I think it's fine. Oh, put it in. Okay, how do I do it? Is it just next to the belt? Yeah, it's all in. It's in. It's fine.
You have to move the alternator itself by aiming at it and using the middle mouse before you screw in that screwdriver screw.
Oh, let me try that. Hang on. I mean, I never would have been able to. Okay. So you tighten the belt this way. Oh, okay. Wait, like this? Is that as tight as it goes? Like that? Is that tight? Is that fine? It's tight now, right? Tight? Not all the way, 3 clicks back. Too tight and you rip your 3 clicks back. Oh, fuck, really? Okay. 1, 2, 3. If it, no. Okay, tight. If it feels too tight, it's probably just... Okay, how do I put this into the car now, though? Because it's ready to go, right? I have to move this junk out of the way, I think. Let's get all this junk out of the way, and then let's put this bad boy in. Okay.
Now, is it just a simple case of like... like, do I do it like this? Is that right? Just shove it in there? No, come on. Lower it in. Okay, hang on. Like this? Oh no, it's got to go in a bit further. Okay, hang on. I'm nervous. I'm really nervous about this. I don't want to fuck the car. I just don't want to fuck it all up. Shove it in. It's going in. Wait, is it gonna fit? What? No, it's gone through the bottom of the car. Wait, it's gone through the bottom of the... Okay, is that fine now? Is it okay? Slam it in there. And now, so what happens now? Is that... Hey, wait, is that hooked up? Did that hook up to the pipe and stuff? What?
I just realized the genius of your plan. Be bandit games so we donate to help you out. You evil bastard.
No, that's not it at all. This game is fucking really hard. What are you talking about? I'm not using a guide. I don't want to use a guide, but holy shit. Okay, where do I screw it in now? I don't see the screws. Do you have to screw it like to the bottom or something? Or wait, do I have to unscrew these, do you mean? Go underneath and look for the screws to fit it in. Oh, okay, let me go check. Hang on. Let's see this. A great view though. Okay, I don't see any places to screw this thing in down here. I'm underneath right now. It looks like we hit the tree, Jim. Oh wait, is it not like quite in position though? Like, does that thing need to stick out there? It's not quite.
Check the bottom to see if there are any unscrewed bolts coming out of some black rubber squares on the bottom of the car.
Black unscrewed black rubber squares? Not that I see. I haven't noticed anything like that. Did I hoist it in properly or no? It looks like everything is screwed in here. We look pretty screwed here. Screwed in nice and tight. Wait, I think like it needs to be adjusted a bit more. Lowered a bit more. Yeah, I think we have to lower it a bit more. And it almost looks like it has to like go back a bit more too, because I feel like that thing needs to line up with that. So it needs to come back a bit. Oh no, it won't. Okay, it just has to lower a bit more. What, like that? Oh, it's really heavy. Like the whole front of the car just like buckled a bit. What the fuck? Oh no. Is it because like the car's not straight or something? Do I have to like push it? I might have to push it. The engine may be backwards? No, what are you talking about? I think it lines up with all this stuff, but I think the car is just like a little bit... Watch. I think if I like... Give it a little push.
The corner behind you.
They're right there. What?
The fuck are these things?
Where? I don't see them. I mean, I don't even know what I'm looking for. What am I looking for? Screws? But I don't see them. What, these ones? These ones here. They're screwed in already.
these ones are all screwed into you. All right, well, listen. We're going to have to leave it there, guys. I have to go. We'll have to continue tomorrow. I'll save on the toilet. I'll do a little bit of farting on the toilet. And then I'll carry on tomorrow, okay? And we'll finish it tomorrow. Because I can. I have to go. Directly above me, get the sledgehammer on the frame. I'll do it tomorrow, I promise. I promise you I will do it tomorrow. We'll finish this fucking car. At least we got the motors like almost in, right? It's fine. Don't blue ball you like this. I have to. I'm so sorry. I really have to go. My family beckons me. I must go. I will be back though tomorrow for more of this. And once we're finished this, we'll move on to something else. Listen, some kind of feckin' arsehole. Thanks for 45 bits. Spoonin' boys, thanks for the sub as well. I must have just missed you a minute ago. Sorry about that. I'll be back. I think, with any luck, there should be... Did it work? Yeah, it worked. All right. So, me and Shin have started playing Farming Simulator 17. So, if you want to watch that, it's on YouTube now. So, go watch it. If that appeals to you. If not, don't worry about it. There'll be some like other shit at some point. So, don't worry. There'll be something. But anyway, I haven't really recorded anything with Shin for a long time, so it was nice to record with him again, and we've recorded some other stuff as well, which has been pretty good. So, so check that out. If you don't want to, you don't have to. I'll be back tomorrow. If you donated today, thank you very much. I appreciate it. If you subscribe today as well, thank you very much. I appreciate it. I will be back, tomorrow, like I said, probably in the afternoon, but I'll tweet before I start, so don't worry. Thanks for bearing with some of the fucking shit. We got there in the end, but man, it's really touch and go. This game is like really fun, but also very frustrating as well. All right, have a good night, and I'll see you tomorrow. Thank you. See you later. Bye. 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 See you later. Bye. 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 Now. Bye. See you later. Bye. Bye 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 bye